sound Easter Parade. This Bobby the Cocky something Easter Parade here. I've lost track of them all, I don't know who it is. But that's why we're here today. And we're starting here with the first car up the Grand Marsh. Jim Bowman. In his vintage car of Wayne Donnelly. Welcome, Jim. And your chauffeur, Ian. Welcome. I'm going to say, ask Jim to say a few words now. Yeah. Say what you like, Jim. He's great to have you here. Like a sound choir brigade. We also have a training centre up here, covering the whole country. So it's not just Pakistan, it's all over the country these boys are involved. They have the top class centre up there, I agree. Well done, lads. They're a great facility for everybody. As regards to, well done. With a Morgan 4x4. Ian Donovan from Pakistan. With a Morgan 4x4. 1979. Well done, Ian. Next we have Eddie Hutton. An Auburn Lazy. 1990. Followed by PJ Lerner. In a Ford Prefect IC3106. That's back to Goodwill, 1948. Well done, lads, great stuff. Next we have Mick Cox in America. 1987. Mercedes. Number 5 is next. Dan Smith in a Porsche. A 1980 Porsche. Everyone should have a Porsche. William Ford in a Ford VA. Next we have Ken Freeman in Toyota Celica. 1993 is next. Well done. Jamie Barron in a Toyota. 1994. Very cool car. Well-minded car. Thank you all for that. Teresa Brophy in Toyota. Well done. 1988. Great stuff. Now we have a Fiat 127, I believe. Philip Ray, Fiat 127. 1988. Henry Bay in a Ford Mustang. 1980. Next we have Christy Dorn in a Toyota. Ford Corolla, 89. Number 30 is an Andover. Michael Comfort. In 1992 Pajero. Well done. Next we have a Cartagena. Lee Garden again. Ford was really nice car. Now we have another Nick, a Toyota Star. Dick Guy in a Toyota Star. 1986. Pat Crowley, a Ford Fiesta next. 0-0. Hello, Pat. 1991. And there's still time on us. 1983. Hello, Harry. Liverpool. 1982. What a time. Now I'm watching Sporting over there. Jimmy John. In an open. 1995. Great stuff, great colours. Well done. Another running coming, 89 mini. Happy Waller and Mini Cooper. 1989. Next we have a Cartina. The Lego Martin Cartina. 1973. And next we have a Micra. 1973. Micra Sharpen. Lady Massey Ferguson, 65, Theodore Chapman. Number 44,000. Other number, 1966. Theodore Chapman. Next we have the 81. Big Ham, the 81. Simon Byrne in a massive forest. 1963, what about Simon? Let's go. Martin Byrne, 43,000. 1969. Next we have Ferguson. Shot 47,000. Number 2 was Lorraine and Matilda Emery and Rayna Emery. Matilda Emery and Rayna Emery. Also in the children's fancy dress is Tanya. Yeah, number 2. Thank you. So next you have Pakistan on the floor. Established in 2017. It welcomes people of all fitness levels to join. From the couch to the day to the tent. Our marathon is all part of the fun. Thank you. London, originally from Pakistan. The team of Charlie's group is the Quiet Man. Hi, Lauren. Charlie and Lauren O'Hara, the Quiet Man, with Lauren. Next we have Avondale Harleys, for all your Harleys requirements. Avondale, another local man. Well done, Pat. So that was Avondale, Greenland and Sons, Agreen Limited. Available for all types of agricultural work. I think we may have in the street for this year. Richard Wheeling. Well done, lads. More of Rich Wheelings. We make them a longer stream than he was on. There they go, great stuff. More of them. No engine. Well done, Rich Wheeling. So this is Ambridge. Well done, lads. Another local enterprise. Great stuff. So 24 hour service, service pump and meat soup, Pakistan. 50 years in business. Well done, Perry. When I was at CEO, I thought I'd have been blown. You must know how he's going, these guys. Well done, Perry. I. Corey and Morgan Harleys is next. All types of heavy harness machinery and plant. No too big or too small. A load of machinery already to Middlesbrough Port to be shipped to Iceland. So, enterprise. We see you this day. Power over for your own equipment. Well done. So, here come Bowens. Here come Bowens Lounge. We didn't need a microphone.
Well, Shane, what are we going to watch?
Oh, what about...
Shane? Shane?
Forget about that television. Come on, the balls and get a pint.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, that's for a whole new look off of the advertisement. Next we have outside garden products. For all your garden requirements, bark, equine, fibre, playground wood chips and more. Call up to our yard or shop anytime. Outside bark. Well done, Andrew. Next we have Byron Brothers Transport Canary, General Harness Contractors. For everything you need. Well done. Throughout the country. Government grants are quite clear, however. Contact our website, Ellis Welldriven. Whether around Dunkirk, Trevor Hollow, plus discount and water from water pipe installation. That was James Lawler, an approved supplier of the Acres fee, Robert Cullen. Well done, Robert. Well done, Robert. You want the power back somewhere, you need it just at my house. You might do it here, taking it away. Well done, Robert Cullen. Next one, Larry. Hello, Larry. Next we have Caro Cotton Tanks and Tank Supplies. Before you see them in the tiger, think of us. How about that? Caro Cotton Tanks. Great stuff. Thank Brian Kelly. Hello, Brian. So Brian seems to not make a bit of a start here for a few minutes. Good day for Brian. Well done, Brian Kelly, Ian Cullen, and the Crossing Contractor. We have 25 years in business this year, providing a wide range of services, including cleaning and pick and tidy storing and ground scraping and hedge clipping. Jamie will do any job for you. Hedge cutting, grading story, cutting signage, lapping signage. Here we come. So we hope this weather stays like this now for Ryan Curry. Jamie Cullen. It's all around the scenes going on the streets. Well, I tell you one thing. They want to do a big clean for the last year, the 36th of the community, as I include here. Walking behind, we have members of both juvenile clubs and stars of the future. No doubt about it. Okay, well done. Climb over to you. Marvellous. Great stuff. So, besides entertaining us, I believe that they entertain us on the field in the future of the rest of the year.
Dave, and we're all going to be
concerned with Connor Jr. So, ladies and gentlemen, I think that concludes our play for today. I hope you all enjoyed it. And stay on the road to our home, because there's a band going to play here on the street. So you can have a nice little bath and get something there. Pulling you down and drawing up or something, sending establishments down along the street. So, thank you for everyone, for the way everyone behaved today and kept the street clear. Well, it's a tricky thing to do. So, we definitely appreciate the way people have handled the job today. So, again, well done to all the men who get this thing ready. They're great crew men. So now, as I said, this part is over, but the next part is starting again. So, enjoy yourselves for the rest of the week. Thank you very much for this year.